Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Assalamu alaikum, dear brothers and sisters. We're still talking about how can we really implement trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in time of difficulty. And today we're going to talk about the second story. And we're going to talk about Ibrahim alayhi salam again. Ibrahim with his wife, Hagar alayhi salam. Ibrahim alayhi salam, he left after Sarah had confusion and have dispute with Hagar. So Ibrahim decided to leave the Jerusalem and to go to Mecca. And he went and he took Hagar and his son Ismail with him. When he was there and when he put Hagar there, he left her there and he left with her some little food and little water. And he left. She was really surprised. No one is here. It's desert, no trees, no water, and no food. So she shouted and she said to Ibrahim, she said, why are you leaving us? You're leaving us here. Did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told you to do so? He said, yes. And he left. Ibrahim alayhi salam, he left his wife in the desert. In the desert, no human being there, no trees, no food, no water. And his wife was a strong lady. She was a strong believer. She asked him, did Allah, did God told you to do so? He said, yes. She accepted it. Now we can see the trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala demonstrated very well through the life of Ibrahim alayhi salam. When he left his wife and his only son in that time in the middle of the desert, only trusting in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because he told him to do so. And we can see the strong faith of Hagar alayhi salam when she accepted the fact that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered Ibrahim to put them in this desert. And from this difficult, from this calamity, that lot of things we do today in pilgrimage, following the footsteps of Hagar. Many people came around Hagar after that. Many people lived there, and it was a survived area. And the trees and water, Zamzam was there. Why is all of that? Why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant them this peace? Why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them this blessings after that? Because they entrusted Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and they believed in Him and they demonstrated that in their life. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us in this difficult time, in this time when we are home, to trust in Him that He is the only one who will uplift any problems from us if we trust in Him surely and absolutely. Jazakumullah khair, wa barakallahu bikum, wa assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.